Good morning, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to Cat Goes Fishing. Meow. Oh, hey, I'm gonna catch a hat. I'm not gonna catch a hat. I wanted to catch a hat, so I'm gonna catch a hat. Oh, I got it, yes. Welcome back to Cat Goes Fishing. We have an exciting adventure ahead of us today because there are, we're gonna keep this one. But we have some things to catch. There's a bombat, which is an explosive fish that's down deep in the bottom of the ocean, and also a scissor. I don't know what a scissor is, but I think we're gonna catch one. There's the bombat, and there's the scissor. The clever scissor uses a shark beak to snap fishing lines. Interesting. I don't remember how to catch a scissor. I'm kind of wondering if I need a huge hook. I don't have enough money for that, so I'm just gonna try this out for a little bit and see what we can find down deep in the depths. I'd also like to thank Apex Gaming PCs for sponsoring this video. Many of you guys know that it takes a good PC to record and edit videos, and that's why I've partnered with Apex to custom build the PCs I use every day. Now, I usually do build my own PCs, but it takes a lot of time to build and troubleshoot, and that's why I'm working with Apex. They've made a custom line of PCs specifically for us Blitztopians, and they'll even build your custom PC and ship it directly to you so you can create YouTube content like I do. And I do know that it is more expensive than building your own PC, but you can click on that link in the video description and use the discount code Blitz for 5% off your checkout, and you can get your very own custom-built PC today. There's something interesting swimming back and forth right there. There's also a big fish right there that we probably will never see. No, Lumina, I didn't want you. Aw, balls. Hey, there's a scissor. I just saw him. See, it's right there. Oh, they're hungry. And I caught this blue thing, a spallow. Neat, it's worth $8,000. There he is. Okay, nope. Ah, okay, he's gotta be right in here. All right, dude, all right. Oh! Oh no, I caught him, but he got eaten. Oh, that sucks. Because if he gets eaten, then we don't actually get credit for catching him. I thank you, game. Okay, we'll just use him again. I feel really bad about that because like he's kind of hard to catch, but that's okay. I don't really care because it's a video game and I can catch more of them. Oh, look at that guy. Okay, where's his friend at? Where's his friend, the friendly boy? There he was, oh no. No, not a shark. Ah, I keep missing the ones I want. Come on, scissor. I do. I'm definitely going to catch that big swordfish right there. It's going to be the goal of this episode is catch the swordfish. There he is. There he is. Oh, I got it. Don't break my line. Don't you dare break my line, scissor boy. I don't like you. Oh, okay. Get up there. Get up. Yes. Yes. Get in my boat. I'm just going to fill the boat full of other fish that are expensive. Like this annoying fish who only takes the fish down to the bottom of the ocean. Yeah, bite. Okay. Oh, it's going up this time. He's swimming right into the boat. What a dummy. Stupid catfin. Oh, the puffer bit. The puffer bit. Now, if the puffer bites, the puffer. Oh, no. Bad sharky boy. Okay. So the. No. I think the puffer can catch the S word fish. I don't know where the S word fish is, though. So I'm just going to bring you in. Maybe you're worth a lot? No, not really. Woo! Does he float? Just kidding, he turns into bait. I also really want to travel down to the ocean bottom. I just want to see if I can get anything down there. Maybe take a look at the bat, the bomb bat, or find this guy who just ate my bait, turd nugget. No, really? I go all the way down to the ocean floor to catch the stupid mustard fish. Nobody likes mustard. Why would you eat, ooh, what is that, a fez? The weird hats? Like seriously, mustard is the worst of the condiments. And to make it worse, you put it in honey mustard. I don't understand people that do that. It's like, let's ruin some perfectly good chicken by putting honey mustard on it. No, bad catfish. Okay, get up into the boat this time. Into the boat, yeah, right, swim straight up. And got it. Why is this thing fighting so much? Why are you fighting so much, bro? I seriously can't. I can't even right now. I literally can't even reel this guy up. He doesn't want to come in. I'm just trying to bring it as close to the red line as I can, and then let it go again. And then it nothing works. He's so annoying. It's kind of like having a little brother. You know, you ask him to go play with you, and then he just does whatever he wants anyway. And then he pretends to play with you, but then he just screams and runs to your parents. Yep. Come on, get, you know what, I'm just gonna break the line. No, I'm not. We're through this together, my friend. I wish you'd get eaten by a shark. Come on. I can't do it. You know what, if I drive the boat to the left, I'm just gonna try driving the boat. No, it's not even working. He's pulling more line out as I'm driving the boat back to shore. There we go, I think I wore him out. I think he got tired. finally, after like 27 minutes. Really? Now is not the time to go swimming down in the ocean again. You stupid fish! I swear you're gonna get eaten by a shark, and it's gonna be funny when it does. I was gonna turn you into sushi, but shark sounds better. You deserve it. You got eaten by a shark. Now I'm gonna use him for bait to catch that shark. That sounds like a good idea. Hey, no, not you. Sharky boy, I needed a sharky boy. Where's Sharky at? Yes. Yes, uh-oh. Not gonna lie, realism mode's pretty annoying. I forgot why I didn't play it. Come on, just get in the boat, you big dumb shark. Oh, get in the boat, yes. Oh, he got in there. Ah, nice, oh, he's bigger than my boat. That's fantastic. Okay, I have a lot of money here. There's a lot of good looking fish. And if I sell everything, $159,000. I like that. Okay, I need another new quest, a snoutfish. Huh, there it is. That's the one I've been looking for, sinker. The lure sinks to the bottom of your cast. Maximum depth increases with rod level. Yay, now I can go down and get that bombat. Good news is I found another hat, so I can sell this thing for big profit. Okay, that's actually kind of nice. I don't need to buy any though, so buy this one back. Oh yes, it dives down to the bottom finally. Okay, I mean, I might as well just try to catch this anglerfish because I know he's expensive. He also fights like a wet sock, but he's worth a lot of money. Whee, get in the boat. Okay, now we gotta go get that bombat. We're gonna use that light bulb. We're gonna go all the way down to the bottom, or attempt to, without getting eaten by something else. I just gotta thread the needle. Just thread the needle. Surgical strike, No. Okay, we're going down now. Go down now. Everyone's going down now. Okay, I have to find a rock somewhere down here under the water. No bad mustard fish. Okay, we have to find a rocky boy. There we go. Now we'll just, what are you doing? He's going right around, baby. Okay, get that rock. I got the rock. Yes, no! I got a rock. Huh, and the rock fell. I wonder if I have to use a big hook to get the rock. All right, Dwayne the rock is, oh, it still stayed on there. I don't remember how to catch the bombat. So I think if I get this scouting upgrade, I think this'll work. Okay, I got the rock, it did work. Cool, and now I just have to find a bombat somewhere. Oh, great. This is great time. This is when my light bulb wore out. Now I don't know where the bombat is. I can't see anything. I'm swimming blind, boys. Maybe I get to keep the rock? That would be kinda cool. No, it just fell straight down. Okay, cool. Oh, Rocky boy, where are you? Nope, bad. Okay, we got the rock. Okay, now I need to go into the cavern, I think. Oh, bombfish, where are you? Bombfish, where are you living? You like my song? I bet you like my song. Oh, what is that? That's like a cave dragon. Where's the bombfish at? Oh, there's so many of them in here. They look cool, man. What is those things? I don't even know what those, oh, those are the yin and there's the yin and the yang fish. Oh, I got one. Hey, no. Oh, that's so annoying. There's just a skeleton. He got crunched up so bad. Wait, what? He's still on the line? All right. Let's try putting a big hook on here. Okay, it came off. Okay, I got another rock. I know where there's a bombat that lives right on the outside of here. So I'm hoping I've got enough time, 25 seconds, that I can get down. Oh, he bit right away. That was easy. That was super easy. Okay, now I just need to thread the needle and get up without getting destroyed by a bigger fish like that one. Oh, nope. So annoying. That's so dumb and annoying. And dumb, too. And it's annoying. Would you not please not right now? Okay, there we go. We got another one this time. Now, I need to figure out a way how to get him up to the surface without getting destroyed by some bigger fish. Oh, like that S-word fish. Nope. Okay, everything's fine. Okay, threading that needle. Are we ready? Oh, I'm going straight up. We're going up. I got it. Oh, there's some bigger fish. Bombfish! Yes! Yes, okay. Now you don't want to know the cool trick. We can use the bombfish to catch the cave shark. I'm gonna try the huge hook. We're gonna go down back into that cave. I think I might be able to catch the giant cave shark. I'm just kind of concerned. Okay, I don't want to get hit by a bigger fish on the way down, especially the swordfish, because he steals the mob bat. And yeah, that's really annoying. Okay, we're gonna go down again. We're gonna try to get the bombat. No, bad shark. Bad shark. Bad shark. Why are you trying to eat a rock, you dummy? There's a rock right down, right there. Literally right there. That shark only eats live bait. Dude, what are you doing? Why did you try to bite the bear hook twice? Well, I guess it's time to get him again. We're just getting all the sharks today. I really want that cave shark, though.
Easy. Easy peasy.
Ooh, new rod upgrades again. Okay, here we go. Here's another rock. All right, I like that. We got a rock. We're going in. Okay, if I can catch a bombat now, then we should be able to catch the cave shark. We got a bombat. I just don't know where the cave shark lives. I'm a little bit concerned. Oh, boy. Cave shark? Are you a cave shark? You could be. You're not a cave shark. You're not. You were not. Get away from my... Get... Bro. Just get away. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's not a cave. Is that a cave shark? What's the cave shark? Cavey shark? Are you my friend? No, you're not. These guys look weird. Interesting. I can't go any more over to the right. Evidently, the cave shark can't be caught unless you have the bigger upgraded boat. Oh, there's the snoutfish. I need to catch you. I'm dropping faster than that rock, but this isn't good because I don't have a thing anymore. So, I don't know. Something's gonna bite. That's too big of a fish to bite. I did catch something. Could this be the snoutfish? No, just a stupid mustard fish. Something very satisfying about using dynamite in this game to blow up fish. Uh-huh. Yep. And then... Okay, nothing bit this time. Why did nothing bite? Here, you bite. There we go. Okay, we got a hat. We got two hats. Should we take a hat or we should try to catch the fish that I went down here to try to catch? You, snouty boy. Snouty boy. Hey, dork nugget. Snouty boy. He's stuck. He doesn't have very good smarts in his brain. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, I lost my bait. Maybe Snouty Boy will be down in this cave? Snouty Boy. Oh, Snouty Boy. Oh, Snouty Boy. Yes, yes, I got a Snouty Boy. Whoa, 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 whoa. We aren't doing a game like this. No, we got to get you up safely to the surface. And if you play any cool tricks, you go all X Games mode, I am not going to be able to get you up. Maybe I should bring you to the right. This is bad. This is really bad. This is really so bad. He's gonna get eaten by everything that's swimming in. I might actually get this. No, no, not surf. No, 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 no. Yes. Woo! 34,000. I like that. In the hole. Very good. Wow. Oh, my heart's racing a little bit. I don't know why. I had an adrenaline rush from a game that's like a flash game. That's rough right there. Good news is I have $123,500 in my boat plus $120,000 that I have originally, which makes $243,500, $600 something. So, ooh, wait, I had the exotic bonus too. New quests, a yang. Oh no, those are so hard. I need another new quest, a nightfish. Those are also hard because it's not nighttime. Okay, so now we're on the quest to catch that swordfish, the big, mean, nasty swordfish. And to get him, you have to have the pufferfish. You have to catch pufferfish. There they are right there. Okay, so I had to... Oh, there's one right there too. Okay, we'll keep you isolated because you're right next to the other boy. Yeah, there's the swordfish. Okay, we're going to bring you up to the surface. Did I lose the bomb? I don't think so. We have to get a giant hook and we'll go down in the water and then we'll blast these guys. Come on, blast. Why are they not getting blasted? I need to catch that guy. One of those guys. Okay, would you get blasted? Thank you. That didn't work. Poop. Okay, so this is the hardest part of this game, is trying to catch fish that are like getting other fish, getting the two together, because we have to get the puffer fish. There we go, we got the puffer. Okay, and now the swordy boy has to come through, and we can't really do much about that if swordy boy doesn't want to bite. But nope. Okay, we'll just kind of hang out here. We'll hang out right in here and wait for swordy boy to come back, which might be like a half hour. Swordy boy, there he is, there he is. Oh, why didn't he want to bite? There he is, come on, no. Okay, everyone else get out of the way. Oh wow, those things just got scared off like crazy. Are you the swordfish? You are not a swordfish. Are you a swordfish? Ha ha, run away. Are you guys swordfish? Ha ha, get out of here. There's a swordfish, I saw him. Come here, right here. Oh, I caught its nose. I caught its nose. I thought it would actually bite, but no. The nose. I got him. Come on, swordy boy. In the boat you go. Yes. Oh, 180,000. That's fantastic. We're going to bring you all the way back to shore and then sell you for big profit. And that right there, my friends, is the end of today's video. So thank you for watching so much. Hope you enjoyed our adventure. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time. And I'd like to thank everyone who signed up on Patreon, including Ben, Ellen Hagen, Dickie James, Apollo Bunny, Otto Dave, Eagle Arc, Whip It Good, Seraphin X, Des Bogger, Maxer, Sarnoff, Legacy, Jason McFarland, Deegan, Paul Longstone, and Rao. And everyone who has clicked that join button down below to become a YouTube channel member.